Hello, my name is David West, auctioneer manager here at Abbeys Auctions in Station Street in Box Hill, and I'd like to welcome you to this week's Showroom Favourites. This auction held on the 27th of September, 9 a.m. start. So welcome in. When I had you to
myself, I didn't want you around. Okay, this is the Showroom Favourite for this week. It's the Yashima Tokyo Microscope. As you can see, it's probably from the 1950s. We recommend this probably between $100 and $200 this week. It also comes with all your spare lenses for all your different specifications. Now, it's a great piece for all your sign buffs out there.
My showroom favourites this week, we have an array of Talon garden tools. Got this large garden shredder still in the box. You know, estimate probably $200 to $300 at auction, and also the bent shaft brush cutter. I'd expect this to bring to $60 to $80. So whip down, grab a bargain this week.
G'day everyone, this is Richie here. This is one of the showroom favourites of this week. We have an 11-piece mahogany dining setting. As you can see, it's quite large to have all your guests around. This would have been worth between $2,000 to $3,000 in its time. Okay, the real reason why I really like this table is because it's actually a pool table. And one of the reasons I like it, because I was known to be a bit of a pool shark back in the old days. As you can see, the tabletop opens up to reveal a beautiful 8x4 pool table, which is slate. It also comes with the accessories, the pool cues, the scorer, and the cue holder. Now, something like this, you're probably looking between $600 to $1,000 in our auctions. Thank you very much.
You've enjoyed this week's showroom favourites. Don't forget, the whole auction of 600 to 700 lots is available for online bidding. So visit the website www.abbeysauctions.com.au. Don't forget, viewing Thursday night from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. and auction starts 9 a.m. sharp Friday. So hope to see you all there. Thank you.